weiter. Okay, so Natasha, can you just give me a thumbs up if you can hear it, just because I can see you. Okay, girls, we're all ready. So welcome to tonight's call. Thank you so much for giving me, hopefully it'll be 30 minutes. I'm going to try and keep it to 30 minutes. Your Wednesday night. So you're probably jumping on thinking, what is this all about? Well, hopefully, in a nutshell, we're going to tell you what it's about. Isogenics is the art of well-being. So if you've jumped on because you are feeling tired, run down, maybe you've put a little bit of weight on the lockdown, you feel stressed, you've got anxiety, any of these problems, okay, listen up tonight, because we've got something that could completely change your life, okay? We don't claim to cure anything, but we do have lots of people that have got testimonies about the products and how they work. So I'm just going to stop talking now. Oh, there's me. I love it when I just magically appear. Okay, so this is me. I'm Gemma. I'm a bit crazy. I'm a mum of three boys. They range from 3 to 18 because I'm a bloody nutter. Loved bits, but boys are crazy. So, and I was a single mum of three boys. And before I found Isogenics, Lara told me about the products like 2 years before I'd started. And I was like, really skeptical. I didn't really need to lose a lot of weight, so I wasn't really interested in it. But what happened was I went through a divorce and I just wasn't eating very well. I was eating like really high food, like high calorie foods, high sugars, trying to look after everybody, looking after self last, which is what usually happens when you're a mum of the house, and just mentally wasn't going through a great place. So I started on the products with Lara because I remember her telling me, oh, meal replacements, and I wasn't eating great. So I thought, all right, I'll try these meal replacements. After 2 weeks, I'd gone back to being me, like bubbly, happy, energetically Gemma again. So my energy level soared. And after a month, I'd lost that mum tum. So that visceral fat around your stomach that just doesn't matter how much you diet, you just can't get rid of, obviously after the babies. So, and I was in my sort of mid 30s when I'd had J-Pack. So that completely went. And then basically just started my journey of like personal development, meeting loads of new friends. So the worst time in my life, or what I thought was the worst time of life, actually became the best time, because if I hadn't have gone through that, I wouldn't have looked at this. So I don't know where you are in your personal journeys, whether you're at rock bottom, whether you're coming out of rock bottom, whether you're actually just looking for something that fits in your life, that's convenient, that's high nutrition. We've basically got this info call on tonight to help give you some inspiration. So we, as Isogenics, I have to use my little first thing, have solutions for weight loss, improve finances. So if wealth's something that's struggling, you might at the minute just be thinking about your health, but it might turn into that. You're actually looking for something alongside what you currently do, or you're looking for, if you're a complete like novice and you're a mom and you've got nothing else to do and you're looking to bring in a bit more income, you could look into this. Eat healthier and to manage stress levels. That's been a big game changer for me. So our vision is that everyone deserves to experience healthy, joyful and abundant life. I love that. So that includes everybody, kids, adults, everybody, doesn't matter what ethnicity you're in, what religion, race, whatever. We all should just have this. Okay, so one of the questions I like to ask when you come on this is, because it's not interactive, but it is in the fact that you need to be thinking, like, are you living your ideal life? At this moment in time, do you feel like you're thriving or do you feel like you're surviving? If what you're doing at the minute isn't working for you, whether that's diet or whatever you're doing in your life, what are you going to do to change? Because change is scary, but being in the same position in 5, 10, 20 years is even scarier. And hopefully tonight, you'll hear something that will basically make you think that, you know, it's not right to feel crappy. It's not right to feel tired. Like, you get told all the time, like, oh, it's normal, just keep going. Like, no, it's not. You're not meant to be feeling like, oh, is this it? Like, I'm so tired, I'm so drained, like, I've got to get up and do this all again. Like, you should be happy. You should be getting up in the morning, like, with a spring in your step, like, yeah, let's go. That's how you are supposed to feel. So it's not normal. Don't believe the hype. Okay, so would you like to eat better, feel better, look better, move better, do better? I think we can all agree that this is a great time coming out of lockdown. We all want to do this. We're getting back into the flow of things this week, but we're still feeling a little bit sluggish. Like, I've not been shopping, or like you just feel like you're coming out of this cave and you're like, who is this new me? Who is this new people that you're meeting? So it's nice to start thinking about this now and taking the time for you and thinking how you can make those improvements for yourself. So this is my lovely friend Loretta. We went to school together. So talking about like being around empowered women and having a group of a community of ladies. When I first put on Loretta, she was really quiet, really like introvert, and now she's like taking the product calls tonight. So it's the first time she might be a little bit nervous. She's talking about the products and her story, and she's just been, it's just been so nice to watch her flourish. So like I said, we were at school together. She's been on the system for a while now, so I'll let her, if you can unmute yourself, Loretta, and I'll mute myself and we'll go from there. I can't find you.
Thank you, Jim.
Go, girl.
So I'm Loretta, I am 37. I'm a work at home full-time mum. I've got three teenage girls, and yeah, when I hit my 30s, I noticed that my weight became an issue. It's getting harder and harder to keep the weight off. I was eventually diagnosed with IBS. Food was always such a big stress because I never knew what was triggering my flare-ups. And it really affected my day-to-day life, so much so that I left a job in the office for one that I could work from home. And then last Christmas, my confidence had plummeted. I'd put on so much weight, none of my clothes fit. The IBS was just getting a bit too much to handle, and I couldn't look in the mirror anymore, and I stopped wanting to go out and see my friends. I was just so self-conscious and miserable. I had tried so many diets, Slimming World, Slim Fast, even trying to eat clean for a period of time, but whatever I tried, nothing really lasted long term. So I think it was last January I started with the products with Gemma, and it was the best thing that I ever did. A few days into it, I had more energy, the weight had started to come off, I started to feel good again, and within the first 6 months, Craig and I had lost 2 stone each, because Craig decided to do it with me, so it was good to have that partner in crime as such. Started to get my confidence back, felt like me again, and a year on, still love them. I love how they make me feel, and they are completely part of my lifestyle now. The shake's great, my tummy loves them. And yeah, I just love how easy it is, really. So I wish I'd started sooner. That's my little story.
Oh no, that's absolutely brilliant. Thanks so much, Loretta. I love it. I love watching you know, your confidence. That was really good. I loved it, loved it, loved it. Right. So Loretta is going to take you through the next part now, which is the nutritional cleansing, well, new nutrition system. So just before Loretta starts, we do 6 days of these, and then we do a day of cleanse. So I'm just thought I'd get that at the beginning. So I'll let you go through this, Loretta.
Super. So this is our isoline shake. They are just the best. Got 24 grams of protein, 23 vitamins and minerals, really filling, tastes great, and there's only 240 calories. We have a plant-based range as well for any vegans or lactose intolerant ladies. So I have one in the morning, one at lunch, and keeps me full until my evening meal. Love them. So this is our Nourish for Life. So every Thursday I do my cleanse day, which is the best for family life. So our new Nourish for Life, it's a little drink that we have throughout the day to support our cleanses. It's full of B vitamins, helps reduce tiredness, fatigue, gives our bodies a little shower on the inside, removing all those nasty toxins. And the next day you're just full of energy. Love that too. Ionix Supreme. It's a daily stress busting tonic. Again, packed with botanicals. I have this in the morning. Some people like to take it at bedtime so that they can get a really restful night's sleep. And we nickname it Mummy Juice because it's just magic. what we got next, Jem? Ah, the whey thins. Our whey thins are like little savoury crisps, and we have Thai sweet chilli flavour or cheddar cheese, 100 calories a bag, and they are an absolute lifesaver on cleanse days. Nibble those throughout the day, keep you going. And our e-shots, little bottles of energy, botanicals, plant-based caffeine. I have mine just before workout, keeps me going. And yeah, perfect for those days when you just need a little boost when the kids are driving you mad.
Loretta, that was absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. So yeah, I'll just go back one. So yeah, basically what happens is, like I said, thank you, Loretta. That was amazing. You were really good. We have 6 days worth of meal replacement shakes that give you all your multivitamins, minerals, probiotics and micronutrients in one place. So 2 of them a day is your recommendation. It's got grade 7 protein, which basically means if you train, because everybody's going back out now training, aren't they, that it's really good for turning your muscles from fat to lean muscle. And also, like Loretta said, 1 day a week we'll do the intermittent fasting, which is a supported fast, and it burns up to 80% visceral fat. So that's the bad fat around your organs, and obviously like that really thick fat that it's just really hard to get rid of. As women, we have this, it's so unfair. So yeah, thank you, Loretta, that was amazing. So before further ado, this is my other lovely friend, Natasha. She is amazing. So she's been on the system for over a month now, and she has got a little girl called Robin who's absolutely beautiful. I always like it when she sends me voice notes because I can hear her in the background talking. So she's just really well. She shared with a few friends now. So she's got lots of people getting amazing results. And she's just one of the nicest people to work with ever. Talk about, you know, your work friends becoming your best friends. They definitely are. So Natasha, if you can unmute yourself. Oh, she's there. Yep. And I'm going to mute myself. You go, girl. Tell your story.
Oh, hello, everyone. Thanks for jumping on. So yeah, thanks, Jem. I started the system about 6 weeks ago, I think it is now. And initially I thought that it was just for weight loss, but the sort of more I've delved into it, it's more just for a general sense of well-being, and something was missing in my diet, something was missing in just how I was feeling, really. Emotionally, I'd been quite drained due to life events, lockdown and everything else. And I tried to get back into sort of healthy eating, exercise, more for my mentality as well as my health as a collective. But there was just something missing. And Gemma reached out to me, I bit the bullet and went for it, and I've not looked back since. Very, very quickly, I saw some really, really positive, unexpected results, really. I lost 3.5 pounds in my first week. As a collective, over 3 weeks, I lost 7.5 inches from my hips, stomach and thighs. My energy levels were pretty much increased from the get-go. It was like unbelievable, really. Better sleep, my anxiety levels were a lot lower and a lot more manageable, and just generally felt a lot better very, very quickly, and I still do now. It's only getting better with time. And I just couldn't really wait to share it with everybody, really. So yeah, I'm very, very grateful that I took that leap of faith. Prior to starting the system, I was very lymphatically congested. I had a deep tissue massage and the masseuse told me that. That's why I was getting a lot of inflammation and joint pain. I was bloated, but all of these symptoms very, very quickly resolved from starting this system. It's very convenient. It fits right into my daily routine around Robin and work now, because I'm back at work part-time. I can still enjoy a meal with my family in the evenings or at lunchtime if I switch it around. And yeah, I love it. And the Ionix tonic is just amazing. Like, I just cannot boast about that product enough. So yeah, there really is something for everybody on this system. And if a general sense of well-being is what you're looking for, then I highly recommend it.
Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of you. Come on, I feel like I'm crying. All really skeptical, you're like, nurse, isn't gonna work. I'm gonna try this diet, and I've tried loads of diets, and this not working, and this work. And now, like, you're bossing it and talking confident, and I love you all. Anyway, so thank you, Tash. Okay, so healthy targets. So just in case you know, if you're actually like thinking, oh my god, how can I do a cleanse day, like you intermittent fasting, I'm not gonna have anything to eat. I'm on a cleanse day and I've done boot camp, okay. And I've still got energy, still going. So you can do this. Anybody who's on this call thinking, oh my God, I can't do this. You can, you definitely can. And I can't move this to see what I'm reading next, which is great. Oh, I can, right. So we have solutions for digestion. We have a way of getting vegetables in ourselves and our kids. We have super greens that they're kiddie approved. Oh, just get them in when you give them some food. They don't even know any different. Energy levels obviously go off the roof. Snacks, we have snacks that have protein in. So you've got your protein paste in. Yes, girls, we do have chocolate and it's salted caramel flavor, or it's dark chocolate and it's amazing and you still lose weight because it's fat burning, it's green tea. And we've also got energy performance. I don't need any more of that. But if you're a gym goer or gym bunny, you're going to, you've got your pre-workout, your post-workout, you've got Isopro, which is like just protein post-workout, it's amazing. We've got solutions for everything. Okay, so I'm trying to move the thing back down, just in case you girls want a more scientifically validated like comparison. We have, when you go to the doctor for anything and you've got to lose weight or something, they'll put you on something called the healthy heart diet. Okay, we are basically, we've done a study and ours is been compared to that, and we're two times more likely to lose weight loss, 78% more fat loss, and 2% more lean muscle mass retention. So basically, if you girls say like, why is this different from any other diet that you've been on, this is why. So we get rid of the visceral fat. Now, you girls on this call are already young, but the older generation, that's what they don't actually want, because that's what's going to clog your arteries, make you have like high blood pressure, all the rest of it. So we're starting now. So we're prevention rather than cure, okay, which is great with this. And also, I just wanted to say, we've also got something called the Isobody. So if you want accountability, with these photos, there's me, there's Nara, oh, and Claire, the lady that bought on Claire's here, they're all in, Loretta and Helena, we're all in here. But if you want your own before and after, you can, because there's a little Isobody challenge, you don't have to share the photos. We obviously use these as tools because we want you guys to know that we've gone through our own transformation. We're not just sending you random people's photos to look at. Some of us did it with exercise, some of us didn't do it with exercise. Claire's kept her weight off. Like, we've all come through personal journeys, and like yours might be more a mindset or stress. You might have really anxieties, it might be weight, it might be community, it might be that you're looking for an extra income. We've got solutions for all of that. So that's where I was going with this. So basically what Natasha's done and Loretta is they've started something and they now share it. So don't know about anybody else, but like when I get something done, like hair or nails or whatever, I rave about it. And then everybody's like, where have you got that from? And I go, oh, it's Sally Ann from down the road. However, I don't get paid for that referral. With Isogenics, you basically do, you get paid. And you get, so yeah, you get paid for sharing. We get paid every Monday, which is great. So us girls, we love Mondays. We don't dread them. Most people are still trading time for money. So just quickly about this, this isn't a job where you have to physically trade time for money. It's one that you can do it in the pockets of your time. And once you get people on board, you make the residual income. So forevermore, you did that work once and you get paid for it basically time again. So you feel better, live better. Obviously, like I said, we get weekly commissions, monthly bonuses. If you're interested in any of this, speak to the person who's brought you on and they can go into that with you. Oh, Laura, did you know you were talking tonight?
No.
Well, you are, you're in the slide. So this is lovely Lara. She's been doing the nursing today. She's been on a full shift. So, and she's got a lovely smiley face. We just like to listen to Lara. So I'm not the only nutter in this group. Lara's another lovely nutter. So I'm going to let Lara talk stories and you can do a couple of slides if you want, ducky.
Thanks, Gem. And oh my God, how good was Loretta? That's the first time she shared. Like, amazing. And Natasha, I literally love you. I love your story. I think you're amazing. And yeah, no, a little bit about me. So Vicky jumped on. She's one of Claire's friends. She's an ODP, I think. I hope I've got that right, or an ICU nurse. And yeah, I think in healthcare, like, and I know some of you are PTs on this call, we're very similar in the sense that, you know, we work really, really hard and we trade our time for money and we don't get paid very much for it. I know, Tash, you work in healthcare as well. Like, litigation is crazy. And, you know, we really do go above and beyond for all of our patients and clients and things. And, you know, for me, I went into nursing to make a difference to people. And with this, I really, really do make a difference to people. Like, you know, and as a team, the community, like what you, hopefully you can get some of the energy on the call. I know we're not in person, but hopefully you can see some of the energy on the call. And the community is just what I absolutely love. And it's so, so, so dear to my heart, because you can earn money with this, yes. And you can feel amazing with this, yes. But if you're surrounded with people that are always like building you up and they're filling your mind with amazing positive thing, and they just literally want to lift you up to be a better person or better version of yourself, instead of, unfortunately, we probably all know them, they try and bring you down a little bit. And yeah, and I found this, and I didn't know how to even answer the phone to people 4 years ago. I was absolutely terrified, and I've gone on a massive personal development journey with this system. So it's not just about a box of products that turn up at your door and make you feel amazing. And yeah, and 4 years on, well, 4 years next month, I've been in the company, and it is allowing me to, you know, really follow my dreams and have that plan A, and really use it as my plan A. So yeah, I'm really, really grateful for the products. Like you say, if you've got a good company, if you've got a good company, it has to have good products. And I think the community, and obviously the compensation plan as well, or the money, let's not beat around the bush, is the best part as well. So for you mums on the call, you might be doing some odd shifts, or you might be doing extra or overtime. And I literally love it when Claire messages me and says, I haven't had to pick up an overtime shift this month, Lara, because I've been paid. Like, that is absolutely amazing. Let alone the, I lost 4.5 stone 6 months, you know, when I first started 6 months ago, and I've kept it off. So yeah, I just think if anyone's on this call and you're really open-minded to taking a look, sure, you're not going to know everything right now, but you're not meant to know everything right now, but just go all in and just give it a chance, because it honestly has changed my life. And I know so many people on this call it has too. So thanks so much for inviting me, Jeff.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Yeah, I think the thing is, at the minute, like, there's always, well, not for everybody, but for some people, there's always too much month left at the end of the paycheck. So we're just trying to open your eyes that there is something else out there if you are looking for it. So like I said, it's the body you want, the money you need, and the time to enjoy both. Okay, so now we switch back to the product bits. So some people might be on this call, and we're going to go through the prices breakdown, but I have, like, people that go, I say, well, what do you have for lunch? And they go, well, I have a meal deal, okay, from, say, Boots. So this just gives you an actual practical view over what a meal deal costs to what an Isoline shake is. And guess what? It's got all your multivitamins, minerals, probiotics. So that is how cheap it is to have the best nutrition in our body. And I just also want to say that we're not here to tell you that our system's better than what you're already doing. It's just that we all take the products and we love them, so we want to share them, but we can't make you see that your health is an investment. As a mom, you put yourself last. I buy trainers and all sorts of, the boys are a dear that spent a lot of money, and now I put myself first, and my health, having me back, feeding like me again, was priceless. So to me, you know, it's a no-brainer. So I'm going to go through the pack breakdowns. Now, there is a pack to suit every budget. This is tailored if you want to lose weight, or you're basically feeling really stuck at the minute and you want to feel all the health benefits really quickly. So this pack is the basic pack. It has 56 meals in. I keep moving this. 56 meals in. It's basically got your... it's got everything in you, everything basically that you need to get started. Okay, next pack, if you can stretch up, is £9.74 per day, and that basically has everything in plus your snacks. And then you've obviously got the ultimate pack, which is if you want ultimate results, you can go all in and try that for a month. Now, after this, and you've got your amazing results, you can decide then with your coach if you want to carry on using the system, what you want to do next time, and just basically how you can start getting your products paid for if you choose to. Most of the girls that got started in school went with the middle pack just because it's the best value for money and you're going to get those fast results, and that in itself is priceless. My sister lost a stone in a month and she was really, really struggling. So to her, this is an investment and it was the best one that she's done, and she still kept it off like 3 months later, even though she come out of lockdown. And it was mum's 60th yesterday and we had some birthday cake. You're allowed to have naughty bits on this diet. We'll talk about that later. Okay, so bringing this in because this is really fun. In the summer, we are going to have the collagen elixir. Now, you, I know everybody's so excited. We have had to watch our teammates in like Australia go through these amazing transformations of before and after. So we all want our own, but it's not coming over yet. But we're just letting you know, if you're interested in the collagen elixir, it's the highest form of collagen that you can get. It's marine collagen, so it's not, basically it's going to get you really good results. All our nutrition is the highest quality, so it's, we, when somebody says to us like, well, how's that different to other collagen or whatever, we say like, it's like comparing, I don't want to offend anybody that's got a basic car, but I'm not going to name a basic car, but say a basic car to a Ferrari. It's a hybrid. There's nothing like it. Okay, so now I want you to get back to the person who introduced you to Isagenics. This is really good. So you're now, after this information, going to have questions. You're either going to be all in like, sign me up, I can't wait because I want to lose my 4 stone too, like Laura's friend Claire. Or you're going to be like, I've got some more questions, I'm not quite sure, you know, because we have got packs either way. We've also got energy and performance packs. There are lots of things that we can tweak to tailor it towards your needs. However, you have to be the one that takes the initiative to go for it. And all I'm going to end with, if not this, what? If not now, when? You are your best investment you will ever have. This food, this brown box can literally change your life like it's done for so many people. So if it sparked any interest at all, get back to the person who's brought you on the call. And it's just, I just want to say, it's been my privilege to take you through this 30 minutes. I'm really grateful for each and everyone just listening in. And I will stop sharing my screen now. And if everybody liked that, just give me a wave. Oh, I love the fact that everybody's actually listening. Okay, so I've got an open the box. I've stopped recording, Anta.